Okay, baby girl, I know this is the most important day of your life. You are marrying the man of your life, Mr. Terry Gidge. I hope you all the best and Mom loves you all the way.
I can't wait to meet you at the church. I waited a long time for this day.
Any greater fear.
And it's finally here, and I can't wait to meet you at the altar and become Mrs. Gidge. I love you.
And though the sun would still shine on, my whole world would all be gone.
This is a really exciting day for me too. Can't wait to see you walk down the aisle, and I love you.
If I had to run, if I had to crawl, if I had to swim 100 rivers, just to climb 1,000 walls, I always know that I would find a way to get to where you are. There's no place that far.
Will you take Terry to be your husband? To live according to God's ordinance in holy matrimony? Will you love him, comfort, honor, and sustain him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Lonely miles, or two stubborn hearts, nothing short of God above could turn.
And to hold
from this day forward.
From this day forward,
I need you that much. If I had to run, if I had to crawl, if I had to swim 100 rivers, just to climb 1,000 walls, always know that I would find a way to get to where you are.
Put this ring upon your finger.
As a continual sign that we are married.
In the name of God, I declare you to be husband and wife.
Like I said, a mother's work is never done. But oh well, I loves it anyway.
They say if I get paid, then I'll be fine. But I can't get by on anything.
I guess it's true that good things come to those who wait, right, Terry?
I know if I smoke, then I might die. But I won't die for anything but you.
She asked me what I do, and I said yes, if you write speech, and here I is with nothing.
I found a shooting star in the pocket of my jeans.
Cheryl, I've got a good man for herself.
I won the lottery and built a time machine.
July 23rd, 2013, I received a text message.
And everything is mine to lose.
That was the text message that not only almost made you go out the road, but the text message that started your road to your new life.
They say great things come, yeah. But I won't wait for anything but you.
I'm sure you'll be good to her and she'll be good to you.
Free falls and alcohol, I've paid my dues. Now I can't get high on anything but you.
Does Cheryl and Terry get a lot in common?
I found a shooting star in the pocket of my jeans. I won the lottery and built a time machine.
Congratulations, Terry and Cheryl. I'm so blessed that I'm part of this big day for you guys.
Everything is mine to lose, but I don't want anything.
Mr. and Mrs. Terry and Cheryl Gidge.